You saved my life.
Oh, if I hadn't shown up, I'm sure you would have found some other way to handle fate.
Oh, so you're refusing to take responsibility for your actions?
Oh, I get it. What is it, the whole reversal and the full custom? I saved your life, now I'm supposed to take care of you.
And actually, I assume that's why you brought me back here, unless it was just an excuse to spend more time with me.
Look, you got shot by a woman who was running for her life from my brother. I felt obligated to help you.
Obligated? Not the slightest hint of attraction.
Nope.
No personal interest in wiping my fevered brow.
You don't look feverish from here.
No, I see, I'm quite warm. You should feel my forehead.
No, that's okay. I'm ready with jelly. I ordered chicken soup for you. I'm here for Mr. Jack. I bet you are. He's right over there on the couch. Mr. Jack?